noon, York City police are looking for the person who shot a man while he was sitting in his car. Officers found the victim near North Sherman and Wallace Streets around 3:15 yesterday afternoon. The victim was treated at the hospital and is expected to be okay. Anyone with information is asked to call York City police.